Okay. You live in my dream state. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality.
Good morning, welcome to another vlog. Today we are going to run a couple of errands and we're also going to go thrifting a little bit. Right now I'm just packing my bag. Also, this is what my outfit looks like. I'm just kind of layering right now. I don't know if I should wear this cardigan or I kind of also want to wear this cardigan. I don't know which suits better, or maybe I can do both. You know, why not? Does that work? I don't know. Maybe it does. Okay, we'll do that. I am going to be using my Oris and Iris tote bag to pack all my things. I'm also wearing my Dior socks from Vandy because I'm wearing my Vandy custom Reeboks. So I'll be wearing these shoes. I'm also going to use my St. Ives moisturizer to moisturize my hands. I can't ever leave the house without moisturizing my hands. It feels really uncomfortable having it really dry, especially because it's really dry here in Calgary. So right now this is what my jewelry collection looks like. A lot of people want me to do a jewelry collection, which I wanted to do before, but I don't know if I should. Got these cute little dainty rings I'm going to wear because I'm wearing pearls. Also wear my pearl ring. I also have on a couple of pearl necklaces and this pearl rosary. For my earrings, I'm wearing this like cherry little earring. So cute. I'm currently going to be washing my mask. These are like the washable ones, which is my favorite ones because they feel really comfortable and they're like less irritating than the other masks that I've tried. I like how they're rewashable, so you don't have to keep on like exposing a couple of masks, you know? Alright, so before we leave, I currently want to talk about Casetify. And they sent me a whole package of goodies. And I'm gonna unbox them with you guys. So I got a couple of cases from them, and as you guys know, their cases are slim and protective, and so I wanted to try them out myself. Winya, come here, baby. So their impact cases are actually engineered with this two-layer construction of Cheetek, and it also is drop test approved for up to 6.6 feet, which is pretty amazing. They come in a ton of different designs. These are the ones that I have. I like my cases on my phone pretty sleek and simple, and so I got these ones, and then also I got these like clear ones as well. And you also have an option to customize these cases to your liking, so you can add your name or a monogram, whichever one you'd like. Most importantly, these cases are partially made with recycled plastic, which is a plus. And so I feel like if you guys want to have your phone protected but also have it look great, I really suggest you guys get a Casetify case. And also because it's the holiday season, I feel like these make as great gifts for families and friends. So if you guys want your own Casetify case, you guys can go to casetify.com/Colleen today to get 20% off. So what I've been wanting to do this past few weeks is to get these to the dry cleaners. I think I'm gonna show you guys before I leave, but I got this really cool Varsity from Depop, which I think is such a gem, you guys. Like, look how cute. And then it also is very distressed looking at the back. So I just need to get these to the dry cleaners before I wear it. So before I leave, I want to show you guys how I make my at-home chai latte. It's a nice chai latte. This is the chai latte that I use. It's from Tazo, and you guys can get this at Costco. They come in a pack of three. So I have my Starbucks cup over here. So I fill it up with ice, kind of like halfway, this much, until it kind of reaches like the top of the ice. And then for my milk, I'm using the Silk Oat Yeah milk. I get this from like any grocery store. I'm going to put the oat milk first. Okay, so for the creamer, I am going to put it in a bowl and we're gonna froth it. Put a little bit. Okay, never mind, we're gonna put it in a cup. So now we are going to add in the froth. And we're just gonna mix that up. That's my drink. So I want to show you guys the outfit before I leave. I'm basically wearing like literally like three cardigans and just layering on top of each other. So I'm wearing this one from Revolve, the yellow one, and then this one I believe is also from Revolve. It's like a fuzzy mint green one, and then I have this jacket that I got from like way back then, and I just kind of like cropped it. And then I'm wearing these cream IMGA pants, and then I'm also wearing my Orson Iris bag and my Vandy the pink little Reeboks. I'm about to put you guys on to like my favorite song right now, which is so good. It just makes me want to be in Paris. Kind of update you guys on is my life. So as you guys know, based on my vlogs, I've been in university for a long time now. I mean, it took me a total of 5 years. The years that it took for me to graduate university didn't really matter because everyone else was kind of graduating the same time as me. So if you guys are going into college or university, I do suggest to take your time. You don't have to kind of rush your courses and rush, you know, like your life pretty much. Make sure to balance school with other things that you do in life just so you still enjoy the moments in your life. You know, you're not always stressed. I mean, school is stressful enough, but now your girl is graduated. I finished my last exam like 2 weeks ago. I mean, I can't really celebrate. I don't really know how to react to it. A lot of people ask what I took, and I did finish a degree in economics. And so now that I'm done, I'm not necessarily going into that field for jobs and stuff, but it's something to fall back on if, you know, God forbid what I want to go for doesn't work out. I'm not settling for YouTube, obviously, but I still want to try out different businesses and different things that I can do with my life because there's so much out there. But I'm still very, very thankful for this platform because it has pretty much helped me financially to support my studies and to support like pretty much living the life that I live right now. The amount of support that I do get from all my social media platforms is insane. Like, it fills my heart. So thank you for every one of you guys who have been watching me and supporting me and supporting what I do. With that being said, we're gonna move on to the rest of the video.
Cause I love you. You are my girl. See, cause I love you. You are my girl.
So So now that I'm done my makeup, I'll do my lips later, but I'm gonna do my hair, and for today's hair, it's gonna be a little bit different than how I usually do my hair. I'm gonna go back to kind of damping my hair because, I don't know, like I feel like it has to be somewhat damp. Alright, so I basically got two products to try out. I wanted to try out the Revlon 2-in-1. It says Ionic 4-Piece Hot Air Kit, and it's basically like the comb that's like an air dryer at the same time. I also got these rollers so that I can keep them kind of curled as I'm doing the rest of my hair. We're gonna try both of these out. I'm gonna show you guys what I would do. I've been wanting to try one of these combs in a while, so hopefully it does work on me. I basically have like the thinnest hair ever, and it's hard to kind of like get that volume unless you tease it. So we got two barrels over here. I think I'm gonna use this one. So I'm gonna section my hair off first. Now we're gonna move on to the top section, which is the most important part. So this is the whole finished look. I love it. You definitely would need a couple of layers on your hair because my hair prior to doing this was all the same length, and so it wouldn't work. It wouldn't have the body that I have now if I didn't cut a couple of short layers. So definitely you need to cut your hair, okay? So right now we are going to go head down to the hotel. That's where I'm taking basically like my content from Margiela, and so I just wanted to take you guys along with me. What I normally do, I have my sister at the back. She has a channel too, so check it out.
Check it out.
Got my iced chai latte that I made because I need some caffeine inside of me. Alright, so first thing that we're gonna do is the video shoot for Margiela. This is my little setup. I'm basically going to be lighting a match to light up the candle while, you know, focusing on the two products, obviously. And my sister is going to be the one filming me with my little camcorder.
Ready? Focus on me first. So, okay, so it's gonna go me, have a little bit of me, like, kind of like lighting the match. Once I light the match, focus on the products. Okay, ready? Yeah, go.
So we're pretty much done shooting for Margiela. I just have a couple more photos to take just for content for my Instagram as well. So when it comes to shooting, whether you're like going somewhere, it's really helpful to have a mood board saved already on your phone. So I have a whole mood board for Margiela saved on my Instagram. I have a whole folder. So it's a lot more helpful when it comes to like shooting and stuff. You can look through and redirect yourself when it comes to shooting. So, all right guys, so it's currently about 6:30 p.m. right now. We're all starving, so we're gonna go eat. I don't know what to get yet, but we're gonna head home. So it's been a couple of hours later, and right now I'm currently just editing the photo that I'm going to be uploading for Margiela. So this is a photo that I'm thinking about for the cover, and you guys, I am obsessed. Good morning. So today's another day. Me and my mom and my sister are going to go run a couple of errands. This is my outfit for today. We're pretty casual. I'm just wearing this like IMGIA baby blue set. I'm also wearing this cardigan, which is from Revolve, and then my Reeboks. Kind of just put this on because I don't know what else to wear, but we're gonna go.
I'm sure we're taller in another dimension. You say we're small and not worth the mention. You're tired of moving, your body's aching. We could vacate as places to go. Clearly this isn't all that there is. Can't take what's been given, but we're so
Ken is ecstatic right now.
Look at the three, these are unicorns. And then I also have this
got more toys for Luna.
Wonton box, and she can get these little wontons out of the little box.
I don't know how that's gonna work when she can't even insert her head
in
there.
And then she has this little food so she can act like she's actually eating like food. So yeah.
So we just finished at HomeSense and now we're gonna get some yogurt because I'm craving. Okay, so we just got our yogurt. So I got the mango and then I also got a strawberry for my mom. And got a mango as well. But now we are going to pick up my mother from Saks.